फॉर पीपल, पब्लिक वेलफेयर. हियर यू कैन सी द कटिंग ऑफ पिक्चर एंड द UNPD रिकमेंड्स द इन सीतू रीडेवलपमेंट ऑफ सुनामी हिट कोस्टल एरिया इन स्टेट. So now mass media like TV, newspaper, magazines and other agencies also play a major role in the highlighting public issues and molding public opinion. Freedom of the of assembly allows people to organize collectively into a social movement. Okay, so through these movements people take active interest in how the country is run and are often united in their struggle for rights. So rights is very important things. So now we will know needs to resolve conflicts, role of the government. So it is a very necessary thing, and we have to know what is the role of government. Okay, in any countries problems may result in conflict between the government or people. The role of government is to resolve conflicts rather than instigate violence ko remove karna. Okay, the government has to play an impartial role in resolving conflicts. Similarly, a small incident in a religious procession may lead to communal riots. In such situations, it is the government responsibility. Okay, so such type of work of government. So now reverse and source of conflicts. There is also a part of conflict. Reverse is a major part of conflicts. How? So sharing of Kauri waters has been a source of conflict between Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. The issue led to the creation of tribunal to oversee the sharing of the water between these states. This is the very important factor. Now we will know about the equality and justice. What is the equality and justice, sir? He is a person, the very famous person. His name is Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. It is the icon of equality and justice. Okay, and a very major role in equality and justice. One of the main responsibilities of democracy in the giving imperial justice and equality to all. Equality and justice are two different sides of the same coin and are inseparable in a democracy. Yes, it is right. This is a two part of one coin. If there exist equality, it means there is justice, and there is no equality, it means there is no justice. So Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, the pioneer of Indian Constitution, had a long struggle for getting the due rights for the Dalits or untouchables. Okay, he is belong the Dalit family. In equality based on the caste, class, gender, economic status has excited in our society since age. Laws were made to abolish untouchability, which is now a punishable offense. Okay, so likewise the Hindus Marriage Act provides equal inheritance right to daughters in their father's property. It means daughter have the right, same right like son. Okay, while special criminal laws has been made to protect women against cruelty by husband. It means equality thus essential for justice. Okay, so now in a diverse country like India, the government has to play an important role to see that justice is delivered imperially. Okay, for this special provisions may also have to be made for underprivileged, minority and weaker section of the society. So justice and equality are two locks without which democracy would remain meaningless and directionless. That's why we have to maintain the rules and rights, and we have to know the what is our right, and we think about the remove equality and inequality and injustice. So this chapter is over. I hope you all have understood very well. Thank you. Have